Hey everybody, Straydog Billy here doing song number 352 in 352 days in a row. Started on August 7th of 2020 and we're doing one song a night, every night, every day now. 7 o'clock, actually 6 o'clock in the morning now. Just in my pajamas still, trying to get it done early so we can get it uploaded. We're going to keep doing one song a night. Until the COVID-19 pandemic is brought under control, we can go out and play some regular gigs again with the whole band, drums and guitars and more keyboards. Please check out the website, straydog.org, where I got my nickname, Straydog Billy, short for Straydog Bill Arnold, which we'll get to in a minute. After today's song, this is a James Taylor tune called You Can Close Your Eyes. Here we go. Sun is surely sinking down, but the moon is slowly rising. So this old world must still be spinning round. I still love you. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's alright. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. I can't sing this song, you can't sing this song when I'm gone. Soon it's gonna be another day, and we're gonna have a good time. No one's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's alright. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Close Your Eyes, James Taylor song. Yes, check out our website, straydog.org, where I got my nickname, Straydog Billy, short for Straydog Bill Arnold, after co-founding a no-kill dog shelter back in 1994 that we named Straydog. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation 3 years later in 1997 with the official name Straydog Incorporated, and that led to receiving 501c3 tax-exempt status from the IRS, making all donations and contributions to Straydog tax deductible. And so that's a very important thing. We're still going strong today, still rescuing, rehabilitating, and adopting out formerly stray and other formerly homeless dogs to good homes. We're gonna keep doing this until the overpopulation problem in this country is, and around the world, hopefully, is brought under control. We're doing better every year in adoptions across the whole country because everybody's awakening to how horrible this situation is, having to get rid of extra dogs and cats because with the use of euthanasia, just because we don't have room for them. So a terrible, terrible tragedy, but we're doing better and better with adoptions all the time, as I said. And in the year 2019, we have the total figures. We adopted out in all the shelters and pounds across the entire nation, adopted out 3.2 million dogs and cats. 3.2 million, that's over 8,700 dogs and cats adopted out every single day. Most importantly, 3.2 million dogs and cats got to live in 2019. So that's a great thing. Everybody's pushing adoptions. We're trying harder as we can. We got to adopt out the ones who have already been born. Unfortunately, however, we are still using euthanasia in this country, according to a newsletter I got from Best Friends Animal Society out in Utah at bestfriends.org. I got a newsletter recently that said that we're still euthanizing 1,700 dogs and cats every single day because we can't find homes for them. There are too many. 1,700 a day. Now, as far worse, 10 years ago, it was 7,000 per day in 2011. And 51 years ago, in the year 1970, we were euthanizing across this entire nation 41,000 dogs and cats every single day of the year 1970. 15 million total euthanized because we could not find homes for them. Horrible tragedy. So what do we got to do in addition to adoptions, to save as many of the ones who have already been born as we can? What do we got to do in addition? Conception control. Stop conception. So the mama dogs, mama cats don't keep having litter after litter of puppies and kittens and puppies and kittens, many of whom are not going to be adopted. 9 out of 10 of the dogs that are euthanized and cats who are euthanized are perfectly healthy and could have enjoyed good lives. 9 out of 10 of them. So conception control, spay and neuter. Spay and neuter everybody. That's the way we're going to get out of this problem. Humanely. We'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Straydog Billy one-man band.